Shine about your friend, God bless you, shine about your friend. Please share and invite your friend. God bless you.
No sabe.
This is a divine call for all mothers to stand up on their feet so that we pray for our nation. It's very, very important. For those of us that know the value of mothers, that's why you see us today. We respect the women extremely because it was Jesus Christ. It was a woman that gave birth to our Lord Jesus Christ. It was also a woman that gave birth to our second God today, which is Omonobanedo Uko Apolopolo Oba Eware the Second. So every man that said he respect our palace supposed to have value for the women. Every man that said he respect the palace supposed to have a divine value for the women. There's nothing bad if you talk to the women at an incorrect impression, but it would be wrong for any man to start waging war, deliberate war against the women. Deliberate war. You see people, they enjoy receiving insults from the women. They enjoy it. They love it. I don't know why it's like that, but I pray whatever spirit that is behind it, that God Almighty will deliver them in the mighty name of Jesus. By the grace of God, we have a very wonderful topic. For that break in transmission, please, I'm very sorry. There was something I was trying to do. I was trying to go on with my normal Igbenegun Newton Facebook so that I transfer it to the page. I found out that it's not just working. Maybe I have to call the technicians to look into that. We are not still going to fail to appreciate God Almighty because it has been God all the way right from time. Eternal King of Glory, we thank you for an hour like this. Ancient of Days, we thank you, Lord, because this is the day you have made. We will rejoice and will be glad in it in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, I have no word of my own to speak. O Lord, speak through me to your people. Let me speak under the unction of the Holy Spirit. As we talked about praise and thanksgiving today, you've given me the reason why we must praise God, Eternal King of Glory, as we say along. As many people that are going to be contributing today by calling in, give them the grace and the enthusiasm to speak under the unction of the Holy Spirit in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Please, don't hesitate. Today is going to be a very wonderful house. Please share and invite your friend. Very, very important. By the grace of God, we have won a Grammy Award already. One of the best platforms you can ever talk about. Where things of God is, we exercise it here by the grace of God. Today, we want to be looking at something spectacular. Before I trip in within for what is happening in our country right now, there is a very big sense why we must have to pray for our country, Nigeria, if we must go forward. There is evil deed right now that is happening in Nigeria. It's going to take praising and thanking God for God to do something very spectacular in our lives. When you praise God for his finger, he will show you his hand. At the time you praise God for his hand, he will show you his face. When you finally praise God for his face, you will have a wonderful testimony in your life. The best way today you can praise God is for you to share the undiluted word. This is the word that we need that is going to expose every cooking thing that is happening right now in the foreign world. As many countries that try to cause commotion into Nigeria, we pray for that ceasefire. Thank God this prophecy has been given that we need to pray for our country and we are not going to give up. I told us some time ago, if we must have to take it back, JSUN need to be involved. Oluwa need to be involved. We are thanking God ahead because God is about to reveal the secret of the wicked. That's why there was a sense when the disciples of God, they all agreed together that we have spent too much time in this mighty Horeb. It's hard time we should go to the other side. And the best, you cannot go to the other side without praising God. And by the grace of God, we want to be looking at this seven benefit of praising and thanking God. Seven benefit, please. Don't hesitate to share and invite your friend. Let me try and do the little sharing I can from here by the grace of God. Please don't hesitate to share. Just share. Very, very important. Very, very important. Very, very important. Make sure you do share. Just share. Very, very important. Share have been a national item As far as we are concerned, you have to share. Without you sharing, this message cannot go forward. Because this is no longer time to stay in the platform where people are being humiliated. It's that time we begin to talk about the things that is affecting our society. And the best way we can let people know about the things that are happening in society is for us to bring us some revelation. I told us some time ago there is something cooking. And by the grace of God, God is going to expose every evil pursuer in Nigeria in the mighty name of Jesus. God is going to expose them because a lot of our brothers and sisters are dying in the Mediterranean Sea. There was a wonderful sense when the book of 1 Thessalonians chapter 5 verse 17 and 18 precisely. He said, in all things, give thanks to God because this is the will of God concerning your life. We are going to be thanking God. God, I thank you for exposing the secret of the wicked. I'm going to be showing us something that's going to baffle us right now. There's something that Buhari was never at the Paris Peace Forum that was held recently. Buhari was never there. But the cabal, there are people today that has inflicted suffering on us. The best way we can expose those people is to tell God, God, we are tired of this predicament. How many of us today is tired? We are not talking about right now the demon from your father's house. We are talking about to conquer the demon that be holding us bound as a nation. Our anointing has been so grown wide right now that we are trying to return to the nation. That was the reason why this platform was set up, to help the government fix things that have not been fixed. It's a platform for advancement. And you cannot advance without you praising and thanking God. There's no way you can advance. That's why Charlie Boy said, our mumu don't do. Your mumu will not do without you just sitting down there making unnecessary noise. Your mumu will be done at the time you are able to set the scripture and know whether where you are right now, that is where you are supposed to be. That what pains me most among people's lives. They are still more interested in talking about things that have no relevancy. It's hard time we begin to talk about things that affect our nation. By the grace of God, we have a wonderful topic today. The benefit of praising and thanking God. What you benefit from it. If you praise and thank God for his finger, he will show you his hand. At the time God, you praise God for his hand, he will show you his face. When God show you his face, your life will be full of testimony. That was why in the book of Psalm 126 verse 1, he said, when God turned again the captivity of Zion, against Zion. That's why today we say daughter of Zion. Everyone that wrestled with daughter of Zion will fall. Because women, I don't know what wrong with some group of a woman. They like bouncing upon the intelligence of the women. I'm not trying to say here that everything women does is good. But don't begin to benevolently be creating problems for yourself. They can detect today you will die and you will die. The power of a woman. He said, when God turned again, that was why that verse was brought out from the book of Psalm 126. He said, when God turned again the captivity of Zion, they were like them that dream. Do you know why God was able to turn again their captivity? Because they want first turn it. They found out that the turning was not a divine turnaround. They solicited to another turning again. God, if you can just visit us again, that is why today it's going to be drastic from here. Because we have to use some certificated word to drive that the thing that's happening in Asorok right now that is not happening very well. We are going to be sending Holy Ghost fire from there to go and consume everything consumable because it's hard time. We begin to tell ourselves the truth and nothing but the truth. The benefit of praising God. You have to praise God. If you look at the 10 lepers in the book of Luke chapter 17, we are going to be memorizing it from Luke chapter 17 verse 11 to 19. How 10 lepers will be made whole from leprosy. It was only one that came to come and appreciate God. If you can see, stand up today, despite the recent predicament that's going on right now, say, I know God, this nation is for you. Come and take preeminent control. Let me show you something first and foremost. And the reason why you must have to praise God is what I'm going to let you know right now. I'm going to let you know it will prove. The reason why you must have to praise God, please just listen attentively. Just invite your friend. Invite your friend. Listen attentively. Just listen attentively. Listen attentively today. Listen attentively today.
Buhari was never at the Paris Peace Forum. The cabals are deceiving gullible Nigerians. To whom it may concern, please kindly go through these live photos coming from Paris Peace Forum currently ongoing, after the commemoration of World War I armistice at the Arc de Triomphe Hall in remembrance of World War victims. As you can see, the two-day event will run from 11-13 November, but world leaders started arriving on November 9th. Look closely and notice Buhari missing during the commemoration. The main event started on November 10th with leaders from all around the world. Observation number 1, Buhari was absent at the Arc de Triomphe, where every world leader who visited Paris for the event was present, contrary to what the cabal told Nigerians on the news, that he departed for the Paris summit. Observation number 2, go through the official guest list and you will notice Buhari, the president of Nigeria, is not on the list, but the cabal claimed he left for the event. Observation number 3, notice the pinned badge on every guest, how it looked like, and see what is on Buhari. Observation number 4, notice how the stage looks behind every speaker and compare with what Buhari is standing on. Actually, the photo they are showing you is the Paris Climate Change Summit in 2015, where the real Buhari was present and gave a speech. You can look this up yourself on the web. Observation number 5, the last photo where they were seen looking up at the screen, Buhari was photoshopped looking down and standing beside Ukrainian President Petro Poroshenko, who was seen present at the previous day. How come Buhari, who was absent in the beginning, suddenly appeared in the hall for speech when gate closed at 5 p.m. on November 10th, 2018? Meanwhile, with forensic analysis of the photo by Cortana shows Buhari missing from the original photo. You can do this yourself if you have recent Windows 10 running on your computer. The man in Aso Rock was never in Paris as claimed by the cabals. Nigerians, open your eyes. You are being played. Jibril is swimming in $250 million of your tax money. Nigerians, unimum, you never do.
Now, why did I choose to show all this? Please invite a friend. Invite a friend. If you share all those videos that have no meaning, it have no significance, it has no relevancy to your life, and if you don't share this, I will just leave you for God. I'm not going to be pronouncing anything from here, because we have to begin to share videos that are going to bring betterment to our life. If you watch it today, there was some time ago, a news came out, and we begin to view it. And a lot of people today, we are not interested, we are not reading news. There is something that is cooking in that country, Nigeria. And the best way this thing we can be able to fish it out, imagine David Oyedepo, they all visited Buhari. Kunwoji visited Buhari. So God did not reveal to them of what problem Nigeria is passing through. But inside the ridiculous, there is always a miraculous. But after we might have studied this very particular topic today, then you will go back to your right senses and begin to see that there is sense why you must have to stand up and do those things that are right. There is a sense why you must have to stand up and do those things that are right. This longer time to be moving from platform to platform, causing chaos here and there. This is our time to be what for up to our face life. Because this country, Nigeria, cannot be great without you standing up on your feet. And the best way we can do this right now is for us to fold our sleeve to be at the forefront of human civilization. But not as a waiter, but as a diner. Not as the food to be served, but as the person that is going to eat the food. The best way we can do this is for us to begin to speak one voice. You cannot expect the Spanish, the Swedish, they cannot do this one. The Spanish, they can, the German, they can. You are going to do this for yourself. Begin to use your platform. Call on the whole world. Let them come and see. They should be able to give us a clear verification that we are not be president by a foreign body. By the grace of God, let me quickly take point number 1. Pray change the spiritual climate. If you praise God, the spiritual climate automatic will be changed. When you are in a bad mood, begin praising God. You will be amazed at how the atmosphere changed. When Paul and Silas were in prison, they praised God and an earthquake fret them. If you read the book of Acts chapter 16 verse 25, the earthquake fret them and a donor turn into deliverance. That's the benefit you get in praising God. And even Paul and Silas, they were in the darkest time of their life. They were locked in the prison for them to be killed. But at the time they rose up on their feet and begin to say, "Ah, Baba, you have done it before. We know we'll do it again. You have done it before. You know we'll do it again." That is why there is something that we must have to do. That God, your country will never be changed. Your situation will never be changed without you demanding for it. Nigeria will never be okay without some drastic and sophisticated prayer will be made unto heaven for every cabal that is ruling Nigeria in the night that made the poor people to be dying. That God Almighty should bring them under the subjection of the Holy Ghost in the mighty name of Jesus. That is why we must have to pray, because Jesus Christ started with prayer and ended up with prayer. We have to do that prayer exercise. That's point number one. Then point number two. Praises fulfill your primary purpose as a created being. If you praise God, it will fulfill what? Your primary purpose. After Jesus Christ performed miracle, the crowd began praising God. The Pharisees wanted to rebuke them, but Jesus said, "If these people became silent, the stone will be out." In the book of Luke, chapter 19, verse 40. It is primordial for creation to praise the Creator. If you do not, you will worship something else. There is a sense why we must have to praise God. He said, even though the people that are called by my name refuse to praise me, he said, I will raise up stone. It's going to be a taboo if other people, they are feeling for us and we are not feeling for ourselves. If you watch it today, now our Nigerian boys in Germany, they are protesting that the German authority, they are not doing them well. But the people so-called in Nigeria, they are comfortable with the situation they are living. Here we are today, some of us, we come on social media to come and give this enlightenment that this place we are right now is not where we are supposed to be. And the best way we can be able to actualize this very goal is to put God first in anything we do. Because if you praise God for his finger, there is a sense that God will be provoked to show his hand. At the time you praise God, "God, I'm thanking you for the hand you have shown to me." He has no option than to show you his face. At the time you praise God for his face, your life will be full of testimony, because it is the test that bring about the money. And for us to have a divine testimony in Nigeria, this is the test we have been going through. And a testing period is not for the long time. It's not like the two seasons I talked about on Saturday, that there are two seasons in life. You have the morning season and the night season. He said, "Although weeping may tarry through the night," he said, "the joy comes in the morning." I tell us today, this is the morning time we must have to stand up on our feet and say, "Whosoever any demon there in our sorrow, that Holy Ghost fire should consume them in the mighty name of Jesus, because enough is enough of all this bullshit." If you cannot stand to do this, I tell you, my brothers and sisters, nobody can do it. And if nobody can do it, we are done. We must have to stand to do this. Please don't hesitate to share this video. If you have been sharing other nonsense video and you are not sharing this one, it's going to be left between you and God. Because right now, he says in the day of John the Baptist, in the book of Matthew chapter 11, verse 12, he said, "The kingdom of God suffered violence." He said, "It's only the violent men that take care of it first." For Nigeria to be great, so many sophisticated prayer need to be done. That is why I said it one time, on what name are we trying to take it back? We have to take it back in the name of the Father. We have to take it back in the name of the Son. We have to take it back in the name of the Holy Spirit. Without that one, it cannot work. Nigeria have been sold out. Here we are today.
If you look at under normal circumstances, if you look at the GDP of Nigeria, if Nigeria were to be a country that we have good leaders, if not, I don't know where God will create that country. So I don't know what we have done wrong to the devil. Even we are not the one that killed Jesus Christ. I don't know why this evil is befalling our nation, Nigeria. It's that time we should stand up on our feet and pray a simple prayer, God. In anywhere we might have had against you, have mercy upon our life, because our people are dying every day. I'm tired of seeing people head because of money ritual. If our country were to be good, so many atrocities that is happening today, I tell you, do not be as smart as this. Because the country is bad, everybody's looking for ends meet. Things must turn around. Things must turn around. It cannot turn around without your support. If you fold your hands, this one fold his hand. Who is in Nigeria? It is you and I that is in Nigeria. There's nobody figuratively that is in Nigeria right now. It is all of us. At the time we combine effort together, and you say, it's my children that are called by my name, shall open up their mouth and pray and praise me. He said, I will hear them from heaven, and they turn away from their evil deed. He said, I will heal their land. For Nigeria to be here, so many things need to be taking place. That is why I do no longer put trust on those people who believe in tithe and in offering. That is why today all their prayers have not been effective. But it's going to be ridiculous that the people you never expected are the ones that are going to raise up that nation. It's going to baffle you. It's not going to beat one of those top pastors, because they fought out in so many ways because of too much love of money. They fought out. Please, I will keep on saying this. I see enough viewer here. Please share this thing to your page. Inbox it to your friend. Because nobody right now figuratively that this person, it is affecting us here. If our country were to be good, but now most of them have relocated home, because there are so many things. We are conceived of so many things right now that our people are supposed to be enjoying at home, but we are still stuck here. Do you know why? Because when the head is sick, the body is sick. Right now, the evil are taking control over the administration of Nigeria. In your privacy, you can pray. Any evil one that is regulating our life from that Asoroka, let it boomerang against them in the mighty name of Jesus. Because right now, the people that would have speak, we so much trusted Donald Trump. Donald Trump betrayed the trust that we had to him. There was a time he signed a contract with Buhari when he knew that contract was not real. Buhari went and seek a relationship to cover Donald Trump's mouth. Nega make an one. On a year 12 to Kano, A29, 12 to Kano jet. On a year with Donald Trump alone. How many corruption fighters have talked about this? People say they are fighting corruption, but there is something that is cooking right now. How many people will boldly to say that? They are not saying it because why? They are expecting something from them. Woe unto that man that you are fighting something on your personal selfish greed, but you are telling people you are fighting it. You are not fighting it. More people will see today, they are not fighting it. They are fighting for their stomach. How many bloggers talked about this? They don't talk about it. They don't read news. They don't know what is happening. How will Nigeria be great when everybody is folding their hands? Somebody must have to speak. Esther said, if I perish, I perish. It was not lawful for Esther to go out there to kill palace. But he said, if I perish, I perish, I will go. But as many that are going to be standing to speak the truth from here, God will vindicate everyone. Liberation will come. Liberation will come. Liberation will come. I see it coming. God is waiting for people. How many people who still believe Nigeria will be great again? Nigeria needs your prayer. It needs my prayer. What we are supposed to be hearing right now is a word that is going to defy us. Oh, okay, look. Right now, we are in our prison. He said, the book of Luke chapter 19, verse 40, he does display. He said, when Paul and Silas, he said, when they were locked in the prison, he said, and they prayed unto God, and something else happened. Something has happened. Then let's go to point number 3. Praise empower you to a great deal. If you praise God, it will empower you to a great deal. After the Apostle Peter named Jesus as the Son of God, this was the time when they asked Peter, When Jesus Christ was, he gathered his disciples, he was asking them, he said, "Who do you think I am?" A lot of them say all manner of things. But Peter was able to recognize that you are the Jesus. You are the Messiah that we have been waiting for. You are the deliverer. He praised God. Praise empowered you to a greater deed. After Apostle Peter named Jesus as the Son of God, Peter moved in astonishing the power in the book of Matthew chapter 16, verse 16. His great exploit began after his declaration of praise. Praise empowered you to do the same thing that Peter did. Do you know, after that pronunciation, that I know you are the Son of God, a deliverer. You are the one that God has sent to come and deliver his people. God used this word, Jesus Christ used the word for Peter. He said, "Upon this very word, I will build my church, and the gate of hell will not prevail." We are talking about the benefit of praising God. He gave you what? An instant contact with God. He made God to love you the more. He made God not to play with your issue. Anytime they send your name home, God will always send an angel to guide you. Why? Because you are having covenant with him already. Point number four. I want to quickly rush off the topic so that people that are going to be calling in will be calling in. Then from there, we'll take it from there. Just be warm, you know, as soon as I call for calling right now, just come and make your contribution. Because we want to take call from some people to see on how we can be able to fist up our nation right now. Because we cannot just fold our hand. We cannot just fold our hand like this. We have to do what the needful. How is the needful going to come? You and I taking that decision that enough is enough. Point number four. Praise restore your understanding to the right order. If you praise God, it will restore your understanding to the right order. When things go wrong, they take control. The broken water sorting get the upper hand. The prodigal son became your obsession. But in the reality, God is still on the throne. Praise put things in the right perspective. If you praise God, things that have not been going well will start going well. If Nigeria right now can open up their mouth and pray as a nation, God have mercy upon us. Things that have not been going well will go start going well if they must praise God. If Nigeria as a nation will rise up and praise God, things will start putting themselves in order. Then let me tell you the meaning of obsession. Obsession is the domination of one's thought or feeling by a persistent idea, image, and desire. Praise it, restore your understanding to the right order. It will restore it immediately. We are going to be very fast in leading by the grace of God. The point of our praises remind you of God's presence in your life. If you praise God, automatically it will remind you of God present in your life, that God is with you. If you read the book of Psalm 21, verse 1, David wrote, my God, why have you forsaken me?" Had God really forsaken David? The answer is no. God never forsook David. But that's how David felt. If you are walking with God, he will not forsake you. Praise reminds you that God is near. He reminds you. At times you begin to pass through so many predicaments in life. What you do right now is to render praises to God. That is why right now there are people right now that are interceding for our nation, Nigeria. That every bad leader, every evil leader that they have been sent from the pit of hell, that their appointment, God will terminate it in Jesus' name. That is why right now, for those of us that believe in the power of praise, for those of us that believe that Jesus started with prayer, and prayer is the master key. We are praying for 2019. They're not going to be bloodshed. Instead of bloodshed to happen, people will start dying. As many people that hold Nigeria into captive, as many people that put Nigeria in this perpetual pain and agony, God will kill them in Jesus' name. That my God can kill, can save. If you like, be roaming a battle platform. If you like, create topic and begin to insult people. It's our time, want to feast our nation. There's no way our nation will be great without we praising God. I told us earlier, if you praise God for his finger, he will show you his hand. At the time you praise God for his hand, he will show you his face. At the time you praise God for his face, there will be testimony. Say, although weeping may tarry through the night, he said, the joy of the Lord commence in the morning. For joy of the Lord to be coming. Imagine when you are passing through that whipping the night. You cannot just force your hand out. Your night season is a season where things are not working. Your night season is a season when people you beg to eat. Your night season is a season when people mock at you that you have no child, you are barren. Your night season is a season when all your mates are selling. Failure became your neighbor. Your night season is a season when you are stagnant. He said, although that season may tarry through the night, he said, the joy of the Lord comes in the morning. There's no way the joy of the Lord can come without you putting praises to heaven. If you put praises to heaven, there is no option that something must happen. Something must happen. Whether they like it or not. We are here to come and rewrite the history of Nigeria. That's what we came here for. Point number 6. Praises crucify your pride. Praises. It will crucify your pride. Please, if you are there, our time is a little bit going. If you are there, Madam Wasofia Abaze, please just call in. You can call my WhatsApp and make your contribution before I proceed. Just call in, Madam Wasofia, please just call in. You said you're going to be calling today to also have some. You want to give us something that you have been meditating on ever since. Because right now, what we need right now is to see how we are going to build our nation. If you know you are there, you have something to say concerning the recent predicament, you are very free to call in. It doesn't matter right now whether people are coming, because I cannot because of you, I begin to cause problems. I cannot because of you, I begin what God has given to me, I begin to turn it down. Hello, madam. Should I put it on speaker now? Okay. Okay, you can speak now.
Okay. My Nigeria people, good evening, everyone. Everybody, my people, good evening. My people, my beautiful people, my handsome people, you know. There is an idea that come to my mind that we should donate 10 euro for us to go and fix prison, our prison. Mostly Edo people, we start for our own first. You understand? So I placed the message on Sunday, but a lot of people called me that we cannot fix the prison. Except government, we do it. My people, I know we cannot go there and just do it on our own without government interfering on it. So the poor people, they are the one that is going to the prison. It's not the rich people and it's not the government. The government children or the president children, all of them, they are in Europe. Of course, we know. So many people said, people that do bad, they have to face it. My brothers and sisters. There is nobody that is not doing bad on earth. It's only Jesus Christ that will not do bad. All those people, many of them are innocent. There is a man that stayed in our prison, Oko prison, for several years without nothing. After several years, they now free him. You understand? A person like that he don't need to suffer. So my brothers and sisters, let us not look only the bad side. Let us also look the good side of it. We have to talk. We have to talk. If we are waiting for the Nigerian government to come and do it, they will not do it. We don't need to think, all those people, na bad they do. May they fix them. My brothers and sisters, we know they pray for bad you. Everybody go your day. You understand? You will say, okay, my brother is not there, my sister is not there, I will not go to prison, blah, blah, blah. The day the day your brother or your sister will be there, then you will know that, you know. So this life, we are not praying for bad thing, but all we are praying for is good thing. But what our leader want to do to us now, the one will be sending our people to prison. We have to rescue them.
Yeah.
If God have helped you, you have to help another person. So a time we come in our country, like Edo State, where we will be asking people that is contesting, how many people you help, how many people you don't help,
yeah,
before you say you want to come to this position.
Yeah.
A time will come like that. Me, Sophia Obaze, a time will come, I will carry a book, I will be lecturing them, or I will be asking them questions. How many people you don't help before you say you want to contest for this position? Or are you fighting for your pocket? A time will come like that. My brothers and sisters, we all need to do something. We don't need to complain all the time. We talk, no action. Now we need action. We need to do something. We need to contribute. We all the time, we say, government is not good, oh. Government is not good. My brothers and sisters, sometimes our people are not good. Also, we are not good. We need to change. We need to change because the country where I live, or even in Europe, all over the Europe, they will say, you go prison, not me say your life, don't finish. You understand?
Yeah.
But in Nigeria, so many people that went to prison, is by the grace of God, they will come out, they will still live.
Yeah.
Many of them, after coming out from there, they will die. They will not live again. Okay, you people look it in this way. My brothers and sisters, who go to prison in your family, if he come back, maybe he contact TB in that prison. If he come, he will come and give some people in your family. You understand? So let's look it in many ways. Let's us gather our money. Don't give me, as I said before. Let's have 30 euro, all the Edo people in diaspora. Let us donate 30 euro. We send it to Nigeria. If we organize it that, okay, so people, we go to government, they will go and talk to government. So if government give us go ahead to do it, then they will go and do it. We don't need the money here. We need it in Nigeria. We need to go and buy their mattress. Many of them, they are sleeping in ordinary floor. They are sleeping inside the rain. My brothers and sisters, it's not everything I will tell you. People go there and take the video. They will send it to me. There is a lot of people that is doing it. But I will not publish it because of security. You understand, my brothers and sisters? Please help your brothers and sisters. Contribute to people's life. If God have helped you, do something. Don't say they are bad. I know they are bad. They don't sorry for people, but in a way, there is a lot of innocent people in that place also. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you for this.
Thank you very much. Thank you for your contribution.
Thank you, sir.
I really love that. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. God bless you.
Thank you.
I really love Madam Wasofia Obaze courage. I guess when she started this whole thing, it started by Nigeria Must Share Money. And today, a lot of people begin to see reason with her. Even me, myself, I begin to see reasons. Because right now, they are not ready to use our natural resources to do what is right. Let them share the money. Everybody go on his own way. Everybody will migrate from that Nigeria, go and take refuge somewhere. So that the money will not be stuck in one particular place. Right now, like what you just said, let me just add to it. Is a very good idea because right now, if you look at Europe here, at the time you are being in prison, a lot of people they go prison here. At the end of the day, they come out, their life will be transformed. They come out from prison. For those of them that have resident, they will be given unemployment benefit and all of other. And if you watch it today, right now, it is we see the poor people that they are killing there. There is no big man so far in the prison. How many people, since the killing have been happening now, how many times have they killed any big man picking? Have you seen Oshomole child campaigning? Where Buhari children, where Demokoro child, the whole governance in Nigeria, have you ever seen them in the field, their son is a comrade, campaigning for them? We are the architect of our misfortune. I know a lot of people right now may not buy this very idea. It may not work, that is our opinion. That is from our own perspective. And if you look at it vividly, there is also a sense in it. There is a sense in it. So there are so many things we are going to cry for. Right now, okay, your brother innocently is being charged. He locked there in the prison because nobody knows tomorrow. That's why we must have to create awareness in all areas. Nobody is happy to go to prison. Nobody is happy to go there. But at times, circumstances can make you to go. But right now, the whole prison in Nigeria is not made for the politician. It is still made for you and I. They are looking for something small you will do, then you rust there in jail. And here you are, they are even saying, I think a prisoner in Nigeria is being fed with so and so billion. So you begin to see that the life is not fair for the poor people. And we are still the same people that they are using to commit atrocity. They use us to ring election. And this forthcoming election right now, they are still depending on us. Why not just let fold our hands? Let them put themselves there.
And let us go to Matthew and begin to pray. If we can unanimously pray together, I see God turning again the story of Nigeria. God is going to rewrite the story of Nigeria. But how many people are ready? Look at the people that are viewing right now. Let it be that they are cursing somebody somewhere. You want to go and hear things that are not going to benefit you anything. But on the last day, God is going to ask you, how much fight did you make to make sure your country is great? That is what you are going to be asked. Whatever thing we are doing right now, we are not doing it to anybody. We are doing it for ourselves because your destiny there is also in Nigeria. Right now, people are crying in Italy. Giovanni wants to start deporting people. Jamaica is doing his own that way. The only prayer that is even saved right now is Spain under Pedro Sanchez. The guy is trying to accommodate immigrants. The rest of them, where immigrant troop in, all of them, they are making noise here and there because why? They've been able to know that Nigerian youth, they are so lazy that they cannot even start and organize a peaceful protest. Not even in Brussels, not even in Washington, D.C., not even in Addis Ababa in Ethiopia, not even here in Spain. We organize ourselves and raise up our voice. Where are the Nigerian Union Association? They are there doing police report to get money. And they come for all of us. At the time I hear complaint from every so-called Nigerian Union president, yeah, I'm going to humiliate you because these are the people that's our problem. If you tell them right now, come and let's do this, they'll be afraid of war. You are there to protect the interest of the people, not for yourself. A lot of people right now, whatever thing they are doing, they are doing it for their personal selfish reasons. If anybody raises emotion, begin to see something in it. You may not like it, but not at this same time, begin to see reason why you must have to. Okay, look at the people in Oko today. How many politicians saw that people when they hear of, not be then they commit the make crime. They pay the poor man small money, go and do this thing. At the end of the day, those will not go confess. They will spend 10 years there. Their life will become miserable. How many people right now have you seen that he went to jail in that Nigeria? He came out. We are not talking about the politician. We are talking about an average man. They cannot survive it. So for as many that are interested, she just made her opinion. She doesn't have the finances. If you want people to dinner, people have been backing. They haven't bring out one program. Look at what we must have to do. Nobody bring out any program. There's one thing you coming to social media, another thing you creating a program. Look at what we are going to do. At the time they do one, money not come out. You see complaint upon complaint. Those are people that set up something because of their belly. They are not here to free you. That's why I said the other time, people that came the night of Buhari, have you been able to tell me what Tamaluga ne gbenoro or manogbeva sunday ba manogbeva van or bokpanya evajeya? These are the areas we are quoting it wrong. At time we'll carry some matter at this point. When he are over somewhere now, son had a control in daytime. There are principalities, now principalities and power, now they are so rock. So that's why we are facing what we are facing. The Nigerians have money, yet they have money. Why are they still borrowing? Because they are carrying our money out. Our money for all year, they carry and go foreign country, go to share them. Why they are borrowing money from the Chinese? But how many people knows about it? How many people are interested about it? How many people are interested? Everybody have family in Nigeria. Nobody that doesn't has it. But for you to support the recourse, no. All we know is about gossiping. Somebody called me today, look at the nonsense that is happening in social media. A man that was supposed to read and teach some certain things that will create an insight in people's head. You see people, a man was azuwori, azuwori. May God Almighty help us. Let me show us something. Let me quickly show us something right now. I want to show you something that Buhari did. Now news it day. I'm going to read it to us, for us to see, before I play the video. He says, see how Buhari welcomed his son Yusuf, who has been away in Germany receiving medical attention after a back accident he had in Abuja. Watch the reason properly like a human being. Look at the body language of everyone there. It all looked like stage managed. This is not father and son relationship. Nigerian citizen, wake up from your slumber. Let me play the video. Omo, Oma, Noviyayetewu, Oviyayegivire, Oyigyan, welcome everywa. Look at what happened. Just watch.
Una see a papate welcome his son. Assalamu alaikum, alaikum salam, ishala. Waku yokure, wari ane kovon, wari bankune. Wado am make noise with social media. Wado am make noise with social media. Platform big for nothing. Aya we mi akmoropa. Elena Gwanka. How will one person create a platform just to be humiliating people? Look at what have happened. Look at what happened. At times, I'm very much flabbergasted when I begin to see some kind of things happening. The people put deaf ear to it because they look for appointment for Abuja. They look for appointment for Abuja. Look at a relationship between a father and a son. A relationship between a father and a son. Look at it. Just watch it out. Look at how a father, your son will be one die. Look at it. Now, money we do, yagwe magwan ni waze do yata, because when maso, even if bonwa we wani ware mana, there are people no matter respond, inhe kangma inhe o. Now, edo wo obok budian, a umiwe. What you people feel where all this one are video shopping or what? Who can make audio? Make audio. Let us begin to share it or it get to a place whereby people will listen to us. What is happening is not happening very well. Ebona no weye na ima gbe na yo. Ema ve no weye eya dai sagen ye we bona no yama. In 1945, a German Maya Leona, do you know what Adolf Hitler did to German people? But imagine Mudia, Adolf Hitler was assassinated by some group of people nowhere. Yes, this thing must not be done. But here we are, my warrior Bakune is where we are depending. In Nigeria, Manama, your fourth flat in Nigeria is gone. Forget about it. It's not a one-man business. Let us humiliating people. Let us discriminating people. Let us fight. Let us use this Facebook as a medium to reach the whole world that our mumu don't do. Look at a relationship between a father and a son. Of you were not able or according to a man, me and me no vision. Of you were your own son. Not a woo. Oh, now you see, oh, I have barred it. Give it there. Why not? So, Bobovia. Assalamu alaikum. Nigeria, our mumu never reach. Some people mumu never reach. And what pains me more right now, a lot of people begin to count their voice to the nation. Why would you be counting your voice that you are not a voice? You are not a voice, you are an echo. Noisemaker too much. Okay, right now, people have been so immune to so many bad things. Where good things are going on, you don't see them there. I've seen a lot of comrades. Anytime they are speaking, they'll get a team viewer. These are the people that really articulated the advocacy that get shower. People know they go there. We have been too immune of hearing some fetish that no. Okay, look at it. I want you to look at it again. Look at it again with your closed eye. Look at it again. I beg you, in the name of God, look at this video again. Let me turn it like this. Maybe we may get it clear like this also. A relationship between a father and a son. No, it will not go like that. Sorry. It will not go like that. Just hold on. Just hold on. Just hold on. Begin to see. They shake hand. I said they be co-senator. Wama me no yasu abohe. Owiyo manu wutegbe. Iria ya weko meriwa. Even the prodigal son in the Bible. The prodigal son in the Bible. He met his father and said, Father, give me the part that follow me. His father shared the property. Iria said, no way. Father shared the property and gave him part of it. When the prodigal son even realized that how many of my father's has made. We live the way I live right now. Who will let them in? I'm not eating among the pigs. He realized and went back to his father. When he came back, He further killed one of the best sheep. Emil and Owakpolo said, Eraya, welcome back. Yusuf is not a prodigal son to Buhari. Why would Buhari welcome his own son like that to his house? If you have the Mumma Maya, or Namaya said, Nima, if you can hear him, ni Maria, la Danaya, Yaseniana, Venaya Mumma, your pain, if about fear, Kulilian. Would we do that? This time we use equality in social media. Don't you think that if can even be just come out once in a while, pray for the nation, let the old world put amen. Let your word put amen. Pray for the nation. Raise prayer online. For the nation. I want to begin to see people a prayer for the nation. Don't go out here. Come and give Nigeria. Because the thing is affecting us already. But mama, because of my son, they know sick dogs came out. Look at ritual everywhere. I couldn't even share one today. It happened in River State. Two heads in Wafian. One way via dead body everywhere. If at all that you have security for your family at home, speak for the nation. God have helped you to help other people. Don't be there. Fold your hand. No, it's not going to work like that. You are sinning against God. We are not talking about right now the tithe you pay in the church. We are not talking about your personal relationship with God. We are talking about you standing in the gap for the nation. That's what we are talking about, because everyone, we're not enjoying and we're not going to be for flat. Amen. German did not just wake up one day and become Germany. Spain did not just wake up one day and become Spain. People fought for it. The better God, during that time, there was no social media. If you never come out to go and protest, your voice will not be heard. Right now, we have Facebook. So many things we see around is nonsense. So many things we see around is nonsense. A man will be happy waging war against women. Waging war when you have that, I don't even have time to do some kind of things. He may say topic, so I'll leave some topic. There are a lot of things you can talk about. And these are the same people that call themselves graduate. And so we are at university. And these are the same people that went to college of no education. He told me to just agree. Now make an eye on. Here is a platform for advancement. And all what you hear here is what's going to advance our nation. That is what we hear here. All they like to do is nonsense every day. I wish a law can just come out from a wonderful palace. It will be out of the land. Because it's a social network. Let us teach ourselves so many things that is not going well here. No tonteria. Women can be doing talk show hosts. Men they go, women go. In winning our anything. A man will leave his platform. Oh, you are making a problem with women. I'm tired of seeing so many things in social media. I go among my book, but let people begin to respect themselves. If you are mentally derailed, your brain cannot carry you. You stay at home. Let begin to teach us. So many things is happening in Nigeria. I don't mean on Guanca at all. At time, everything may do overlapping. So many things is happening there. So many things. Do your research. I mean, you don't even pay for any investigation. You don't pay for any investigator. Because everything is everywhere today. Let's enlighten our people that what is happening is bad. Even people right now don't ready. People in Edo State don't ready know say who they are. So rock now, different person. But people wait day down, wait get 24 hours network. They never see no. Have you my son here? Go. E so so aneru ne koma no gi ono gbe bo na na gbe yi no na na gbe gbe iya so aneru ne wo but you have network 24 hours light we are wemi agbon you never want to be in the forefront of human civilization. You are not there causing menace who gather even so atale me no magba. God is searching for a man. God is searching for a man. It can be you, it can be me. This nonsense must have to stop. Oh my God, once I will start taking it personally with some people, some fools. Need to tear be no one you are. I will deliver you online, no man feel worried. Because I'm not for advancement. That your character will advance. You are the most foolish man on earth or foolish woman if you are that same person.
How can you? I don't know why you make a problem with woman. For what? There's a very big demarcation. Madam, that's it. Una the boy, if you beg, I will not even reply you. That wedding war. Insulting me, do I want our table? No, be having me, yeah, I tell you, where I'm with me. Because of what? Gossipy about to happen, every and I want our reality. Instead of you to tell reality to every stimuli, use that time to praise God. Leave this women alone. Yale lo plani wa veni wa agbina, wa ya zebo. Look for a man like you, wait what with that man, no wa ya zelebo, no wa zele. At the time, you wana ikbe gamme nena, we mami eze, e huwa muwela wa gene. E grandma, I have fat with social media. I didn't know, Mary ne wa ya wo somba, come and read your English. We do tie be ben we tie. E mi, if I mi amu we ime ti asa syllabus. There are some words, just fat and rest. I heard one of our brother that day now. He they talk say he peace don't not say oh but God forget that thing. A recess he was no recess. Oh, because people refuse to mind their business. There are so many things that's happening in our nation right now. Our nation don't rotty. Even the white, they are even planning of helping us to make a protest. Why must we remain this predicament? A man like what a man and they'll be so comfortable in your city here and there. But how man go they drink the entire social media? Who ya one no? Who la social media? You more match land. It's not that easy. I don't know when last I've ever I don't carry phone because na me get my platform. I don't come as usual. I come in a feast time. It must be a feast time. It must be a feast time. Have a feast time when you come out. Create a timetable for yourself. I go among my book. Why don't you know phone like social media? Why, okay, when you are drunk, while you with social media, why not create time for yourself? Memorize some certain things in your head. It will help you. Who will memorize them? Yes, do you know how many people have learned from me here? A state of munemune, monfanere, a munemune on din. Create different kind of state. Up by here, go, mamu eke mire. Most of the things, he combined it together. Some of the English you see me, I speak here. It took me time to control it. I was controlled. Most of these Oibo, ere dictionary, but you can have your dictionary. So far, I know where. Who take the meaning? A state of where we are. Wamami ebe where we are. Wamaya live at it. Is that time we begin to use our network for something great? And you know what damn sebo? Some group of fools will open up their mouth waiting and go about dole doji. You know it's making wire dole doji. Okay, look at Uwa Sophia right now. He brought up a plan. She has been able to do her own. Right now, I've thought about prison before. I thought about it before. That's why I love people who want to make impact. Exceptional impact by doing good. I talked about prison before. The prison does not mean that he's a condemned person already. No. Prison is a time whereby you just go there, relax yourself, and repent from what you have been doing. Let me tell you, a prison is a building for the confinement of person held while waiting trial, person sentenced after conviction. Then another word for prison, any place of confinement or involuntary retreatment. Prison. Anybody can go there. It's not made for only the thieves. You can go to a prison before why? Because the government is bad, no democracy in Nigeria. They will just put you in there because of why we will do temata. Anybody can go there. It is not all prison or all the way down. According to the Spanish, he said, La casa esa lleno con los razones. The people, majority of people today, 50% of people in prison, majority of them, they are right, they are there innocently because we are lying, because they have no backbone, because they are, their father is not a cabal. That is why today they are rusting there. But a lady Sugali stood up, having compassionate mind for people that are lavishing themselves right now over there, because someone's son can never go to prison. Obaseki's son can never go to prison. Tell me how many of the big men's son that you have ever known that attended the prison. Now we now they suffer. In the repair and there's nothing that's bad. Right now, go and look the economy situation. Look at our GDP. Look at what we are supposed to be doing. And look at where their lash is. We are here making noise up and down. People will see stand up. We'll bitter down your mouth. People, they begin to convince their viewer as if they are doing any better thing. What peace have you made? What peace have you made? Is it by insulting people? Is it by sending people names home for them to be killed? Is it by telling people, social media, I don't know why the viewer don't even ask questions. You begin to write comments. Ask questions. Is that bringing idea?
Hello, good evening. Good evening, man. God bless you. Okay, you want to contribute? Okay. Should I put it on speaker? Okay. Okay, speak. Speak
okay.
Now.
Are they hearing me now?
Yeah, everybody's hearing you.
Okay. In this Jubril case that is ruling Nigeria, me, I'm thinking that every Nigerian in diaspora, all of us should come outside for a protest against him.
Yeah, they should come and give us proof. Say Nari Buhari, Buhari never die.
Yes. Because if we just keep quiet like this, Nigeria is in a doom.
Yeah, definitely. That country is gone. Nothing is working. And nothing is going to work. Because even the Take It Back right now, people are not even supporting. Edo right now, there are so many constituencies. Am I take my way back, Eva? Because people are not ready.
So my suggestion is that we, the people that need change in Nigeria. Because in Nigeria there is a lot of there are a lot of people there who don't need good things.
Very, very many. There are many.
So I suggest that we that need change should come outside and ask for a protest. We should gather ourselves. We should protest. Yeah, in different European countries and protest in London as well.
Yeah.
Because if we that is living in diaspora, we did not speak anything about this what this man Jubril is doing in our country. Nigeria is doomed.
Definitely.
Because those people there, they are hoping on us.
Yeah. And they are hoping on us. They are hoping on us, definitely.
So we have to come outside and speak. If there's a way for everybody to come outside, if you are living in any country you are living, everybody should come outside. When you go for here, we go to here, we go to here. So we move around the country like that.
Yeah.
Especially in British.
Yeah.
The British are the ones that caused this problem.
No, God Almighty is going to expose all of them. God is going to expose them. Because that was how the Federal Four came to Benin. To Benin Empire in 1897. They went to so many African countries. Africa and Britain are living now. Africa and Stockholm are living now. That's what they are living on. But our people today, they with their big belly, with certificate, they doesn't talk anything. How can you be in another mass country even if we are my way, man? Britain did not just become who it is today. America did not just become who it is today. People shed their blood in America. Black today. The black race, and I don't mean woke up till today. They respect also as black. But today you see people in social media, they are fighting for their pocket. They are fighting for their pocket.
I'm so tired of these people. Most of them,
they are constituting news, but here do I so say we are go about dollar. Okay, but I have dollar, but yeah, but bringing a good idea. Not you have a personal problem with people. How will a man with the licenses, where did the concern a concern women? Where did go the concern man with the license the concern woman? Okay, where did they happen? Women, they are made to gossip. Or the buff you get from the mammy in Europe. But you see the creative problem. The program people support to what? They have been so immune to yet the way they hear for social media. That's why nobody learns social media. Women do I tell my women, I will river who you with me. Apart from things that are irrelevant. How many people have thought about it right now? Agme go away, okay, or manorasorok, eh, buari, or game at time at another. Wagame nota. What you prove in my wing, Galeno? Okay, the video in my show banner. What era? Galeno, you are welcome over here, Joe. Oh, we are no mere accident with back or tail. Galeno, you are welcome here. Okay, only my yes, my arrow. Okay, I will remember. I will need gear talk by no regua. Emma, no, do I go at Tavemena? Is it our nigga we want to start demanding for all this thing? We are their children, we are supposed to do it. This is our duties. This is some of the things Facebook were made for. It was not made for you to start fighting individual. No, we are sending him and you no, we are creating Facebook. Don't be humiliating one particular person. How more you are?
If I we should start mobilizing. Eh?
Yeah.
We should start mobilizing the good people that wish change. That we change for Nigeria. We should start mobilizing. This should be what we should be thinking of how to mobilize.
Even the Nigerian Union Association in diaspora, they don't speak. Because okay, governor are or minister are coming, they are after the war me and I've known all of them. They are not after anybody. Walk off a protest now me and Oladian. There was something that happened in Rome in 2017, December 11, when Obaseki came, I go and signed a mo for our people to be deported. People in Rome, me and Maladian, they did not come out to come and protect their people. Why are you lay? In case of a government, you see them, all of them, they are noisemakers. And God is going to reward them according to their works. Or a book of Revelation 22, verse 12. They are not going to escape it. The people who are confined now, okay, come out online, who can do better things. Anyway, what is area? They are not helping matters. People are dying. I don't know if I'm on Facebook. The River State, here, what gagging are you? Atrocity no my sunu, the regime nana sunu na. Okay, who knows speech Buhari make? Concerning the killing of our people, how many speeches has Buhari made concerning the well-being of the people in Nigeria, apart from women belong to the kitchen and the youth are lazy? Only a program in your way. Only a way no daughter.
They don't need any youth again in Nigeria.
People that are supposed to be speaking, instead of them to use their platform for better things, they are there making noise. They are there creating more problems. Where you make a problem, I worry about banana. If you are not worried, you watch a problem. At the end of the day, nothing the benefit. Even I want to go by a dollar do, egg, we can't do it. If you are way, even no get ya. But you see your reason alarm. If I don't go back, why I go back dollar do, I want caller to call. Don't be the way we call. I want somebody to call that if you right now, no way time, even I go back dollar do, I want to also learn from you people. Where say, madam, tell you are true. Thank you very much for your calling. God bless you. Please, if you are there, I want you to call. And just tell me when I go back to the door, call WhatsApp number. If you are there. As we proceed further with our topic. Because so many nonsense must stop. Any person that knows that you cannot be able to do something that will benefit other people, you stay in your house. Let's stop causing menace in this cyberspace. Let's stop causing menace and talk about things that is affecting us in our society. No good road, no hospital. Killing is going on everywhere. Rundo maesu wegbe. Nothing is working. Nigeria, nothing. Please, the number is there. It says 631 061-256-284. So you can call. Just call for your contribution, please. If you have WhatsApp, WhatsApp will be better. Call and contribute. God bless you. Because we need to put 10 to some certain things. One in Christ is better than millions with the word or whatever. If as we are here right now, we all have the same spirit, we can change the rest of that people who never wants to learn. How will somebody be doing something? What you are doing is not benefiting anybody. Heart is deeply polluted. Heart is not one. Neni tana be kpe ye be gba nene donase ye be gba amabe na be obije be neme he polluting people's land. All those are fake doctrines. We devil also put out today in the church. The church today, they are polluted. Am I make a leg now? All you hear is miracle, miracle, miracle. Our youth, what they love to do right now is ritual. Because every day by the FF, they hear riches all the time. When me pastor don't preach a salvation, apart from riches, my God will make you rich. My God is not a poor God. How will a man that have no job, where we talk him alone, first of all, we're praying. If you are praying for God to send down the rain, for rain to rain in your crops, without you having crops inside the soil, that is what we are having today in our society. They are not praying for rain to fall. If the rain falls, did you have crops on the ground? Ask yourself that question. That's why I told us some time ago, when trouble ends, you will become an achiever, not a question mark. When trouble ends, you start living in grace. And when grace works for you, you eat what you don't labor for. A grace of working, no man, due to many labor, no labor. You don't just grow up one day and become a millionaire. People today, they imitate people. I show us one time inside a container. It does that the other my phones, where I would have shown you some good pictures of construction. Working tirelessly. If you meet anybody right now, okay, neru me neru yinguna me aho. How can a pastor be praying for a youth? Gugwemano yinguna no. He so pray later. He like now Yahoo is no longer functioning right now. He's now Yahoo plus. Then you female pant, use your head, use whatever to provoke money. And the Bible makes us, he said, what shall it profit a man to gain the whole world and suffer the loss of his own soul? They doesn't preservation the Lord. A Nigeria problem, you talk with church, okay, because this is a politician, they will go inside the church, they will be comfortable. Let any sinner come here, nor near you are. Any person, or Igbalo, Maje, I was one banner, any the platform manager, because Matthew said, Matthew chapter 6, Luke chapter 6, verse 31 is against you. Because at the time you keep on hearing every day, do unto others, likewise what you want others to do unto you. At the time we were you must run, you cannot stay here. That is why these platforms are not made for people on the New Mayowa. They are made for good people that is watching right now. How will somebody encourage killing? We are going to physical, but spiritual we are going to. Is killing or killing? These are the same people that is in power right now. Because it is the spiritual that control the physical. So guys, we know about this. All these are spiritual matters. How we saw person who sent people's name home. Oh, wait, go back to the doji. Ere, go back to the doji. Obama, talk by. Oman, home, when you barrier, ya, woy, nekbe, Holy Ghost fire, okay, obe, ni Jesu. Come on, ogeye, ni barrier, cover. Is atrocity. Holy Ghost fire will command that person in the mighty name of Jesus. Except if there is no God. If God be God, God is going to raise up a standard against them in the mighty name of Jesus. Enough is enough of this atrocity. We have come here to come and call change. And that change must emerge. No matter whatever they may be thinking. They've encouraged so many in social media today. Amen. So they don't know the word of God. The word of God will change their life. Today, at the time they see a leader, what did you expect them to do? Right now, one hand of Christ says, Yahoo, Yahoo. When you have water, you send people name to. Not until we desist away from who can you bend or roll you, you carry your way in it. Before you even cause Buhari, atrocity will commit. When I tell Bonnie Buhari, the same click you are Buhari. It will go back to you. That is the problem today that we have. Nobody want to pray the way I pray right now. Oma no iri awo jo ba bone we gbele mo no hune to u we re ni ayawo son baru dazon kin ah Holy Ghost fire can again we ni Jesus eri Jesus again we ni Jesus. You cannot escape it because sophisticated weapon need to be used for some people. Even though so many things will not stop. That's why at times I use sophisticated language from here. Anyone that is tormenting people, I hereby stand under the 24, under the ocean, the 24 that in heaven. He shall never be well with you in Jesus' name. So as you are calling people's name, your children will go down in the mighty name of Jesus. I stand under the Son of the 24 elders in heaven. I stand under the resurrection power of Jesus Christ. Your children will go down in the mighty name of Jesus. Things must change. All this is must change. If we must feast our nation, people must first of all circumcise their heart. Atrocity atrocity and bumbe. We still have good people today want to no remain in the earth. Social media be polluted. They want social media to be driven according to their work by no what. Have called for ceasefire and that ceasefire will come. Woman, I obey now for that ceasefire. You will obey tomorrow. I join my faith with everybody that believe in the resurrection power of God in the whole world. That it shall never be well with as many people that destroy other people's children. As many people that never want Nigeria to be good. They will go down for Nigeria to rise in Jesus' name. As many people you are watching right now, they are carrying your name up and down. And brutally the spirit here, it will bonarak against them in the mighty name of Jesus. You are watching right now, your death, your document have been tied. I pray, I lose it right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Power must change hand. That's why we must have to praise God. Please share this video, like our page. These are some of the things we do here. We are not for advancement. I don't complain. I've been social media, not even 1 euro. But you see me coming out every day. You see me coming out every day, fresh, prepared, loaded. Read some biblical verses that I will give to my people. This is what I know that is going to heal our nation. If you don't know what is heal our nation, there's nothing that is going to be able to heal our nation. Let's go to point number 6. Praise. Crucify your pride. If you praise God, your ego, it will kill it. That's why the Bible says, God resists the proud and gives them more grace to the humble. When I'm with you, where you talk, O salobo anogo do anoyak mo yemi, o itunwemo. If we tend to think of ourselves more highly than we ought to, but praise humble us. Hebrews chapter 13. If you read the book of Hebrews chapter 13, verse 15, he said, by him, therefore, let us after the sacrifice of praise to God continually, that is the fruit of our lips, giving thanks to his name. That was Paul the apostle. He said, let offer what? A sacrifice of praise unto God. That's why 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verse 17, he said, in all things, give thanks to God Almighty, because this is the will of God concerning your life. He ought just to pray without ceasing. A prayerful Christian is a powerful Christian. A prayerless Christian is a powerless Christian. That's why a lot of us right now, if you see the way I talk here, I'm talking under the option of the Holy Ghost. I don't just want to shout to entice anybody. Neither did I want to crack my voice. I'm doing the will of the Father here while it's there, because a time coming when no one shall walk. According to a friend of mine, he said, I will keep on doing the work of God, not until when the grave is corroded. We have to do it. That's why I embody this very message to all your friends. If our country must be great, we have to put God first in everything we are doing. The life you live, you are a fornicator in my coming. But killing other people's children, hey, my dear, Aaron Salobo Hangian, come on, Igbali, Vierene. I see you going down in the mighty name of Jesus. Both home and abroad. Both home and abroad. You see, right now, you burial every day. Youth are dying. The one that goes to die in the military, all of them are dying. People are dying in Europe every day by day because of frustration. Do you know how many people have committed suicide in Italy because of frustration? If the country were to be governed here, they will not go anywhere. See ritualism everywhere. No boys nowadays want to. No girl knows yet be raw. No girl knows yet be wagi raw. All of them, they are in hurry. Because of what? Because the pastor have inculcated so many bad things to them. If you read the book of 1 Corinthians, chapter 15, verse 13, he said, I protest by your rejoicing which I have in Christ Jesus, our Lord, at that daily. That was Paul the apostle talking in the book of Corinthians. The praise of God making that daily with Jesus. This was Paul the apostle that God repented in the book of 1 Timothy chapter 13, verse 1. Chapter 1, verse 13, I mean. God repented automatically. He said, everything I've ever done, I've done it with unbelief and out of ignorance. I never knew. But these same people that we are talking about right now, they know. They know what it takes. They know the horror of pains. They know. But come on, you know, you get see a very white be. A very good for that one, we need Jesus Christ in our life. Okbiano who no, no, you know, see a very good white be. A very good for the bomb, and even need Jesus Christ in our life. Peace must change. Point number 7. Praise attracts God present. If you praise God, it will attract what God present to you. That's what praises does. When King Solomon dedicated the temple to God, he offered sacrifice and praise. God answered by sending fire down from heaven. Then his glory came down in the book of 2 Chronicles chapter 7. If you read 2 Chronicles, it was all about how King Solomon dedicated the temple to God. Even because of the praises that he rendered, a lot of people, they bow down when they see the presence of God. That's why the people, they might have misinterpreted the Bible to us. There is God. There is God. Believe me, there is God. There is a spirit today that controls the world. There is God. Praise attracts God present. He's drawn to where he is welcome. The praise, he attracts God present. He draws him to where he's welcome. If you welcome God praise, God will be there with you. That's the best thing God can do. Our God is a Bami Gilead. What we need right now, is praise. If you look at this song right now, we are still going to be praying it again. As soon as we start playing the song, just listen attentively. Some good women in Benin, they rise up. Those are the people that know the value of mothers. They know the. But Nina Mijima, Emma Yakpa Convey, they don't. They just be a man. They just be a man. Charity begins at home. Usumanaga Bijina will work, Betty and Odion. Ian Matrita working anyhow. There's nothing bad to talk to women. Women have offended me in social media. A woman make an audio against Mukba Ibaba Swini. Imagine you have people any do at your gumban every day by day. I let him go, I leave it to his faith. They hurted me, they gang up against me, but I leave her to her faith. How many people will have such a mind? They let go. I came here begging the women for ceasefire. But some group of fools, they continue doing what they were doing. And up till now they are still doing it. What? How will a man call a woman ashawo? How dare a man call a woman ashawo if you are not a fool? You are the biggest fool. You are the biggest fool. For a man who however one move your home, who ashawo the civilized world. You must be an ingrate and a cursed one. You are an Australian wallaby, a puss on your head. A bovine, a misguided element, ignoramus caliwa. These are the practice what I call a legislative rascality. These are the people with the spirit of depravity. And an associate. Okay, what is your platform meant for? A platform where we are here to start causing menace. They are not social things, social and social things, social media today. Evo, no matter how many man, you live here. In your idua home, and even if you have a talor of a magba, this is not even how it happens. They can never say one story. They don't have any story in their head. They cannot say. They don't even know the year of Orame was exiled to Calabar. They don't even know the very year Frederick Law Lugard bring amalgamation of government in 1914 to Nigeria. They don't know it. They don't know it. Because they don't read. They do cheap things. They know why they are cheap. Ashawo. Owa oran ota. Ewu merije. Let come and speak English together on social media. Let come and speak it together. Or we are podium banaya gwa. I hate when people begin to talk. We have things that are bothering us here. We have things that have put us in a state of dagada. We have things that have put us in a state of resonancia magnetica. People are not concerned about that. We have things right now that is putting us in a state of hell where we are. Sloking win wheezing. They are not care about that. All they care about, then in a way, are in one. Those who live in Glasgow don't throw stone. You people are very lucky that I'm too responsible for some kind of show. You don't tear show, so you want. We know why Bible don't tear now. And even the radio, I will come to that one day. We know more. Omare Levitico or Refiso. A man that took presentation, who tear Beropa. Ezeko to school, tear. Agboma like Alibi Town, like who tear. Okay, Evan, we're talking. We are not what me every day by day. Evan, we're getting what I'm you. Okay, you don't read. No, you have never wanted to come out with the news and tell it to the world where in a body what a sensitive way. Okay, my call banner. We are discussing about Omanorasoro Kini Armo Bonona who have the idea. Then we have a lot of things that is affecting us. All hospital redo, nothing is working. We have a platform where the win young payo and any will be affiliated to Edo. Then where yeah, we have no cause an Edo. Then I should be happy with you. They are the women I have my hand. Don't turn out to political hallelujah boss. My political hallelujah boss of women. Stay in your lane. Let everybody mind your business. Don't mention anybody's name on your show. Why are you showing anybody? Bring out the topic and teach. Unless you can remain social media for 1 month. On Iogi. I stand here to be corrected. Let everybody might do it the way I do it. Don't block anybody. Answer anybody. Don't put anybody head in there. Can you survive for 1 month? Oma, why you yore? Why am I nightmare dream? Who am I phone? I thought about that the other day. 42 things on how you can improve for yourself. 42. A video read by man, that's a man or what? Read the book every day. Learn a new language. People does not read. There are people right now, take a break. That's what they are doing. Take a break. A break in up by MSO in every way. They don't want to do it. They don't want to learn another thing from me. Then we are very happy. It's so I was. It pains me more. Do we add to our table? No, you are useless, man. Damn, we're with social media. Although you are Zan or who you are. You are very stupid. Although you are Zan family in Wekere. You are very stupid. You don't know what you are doing. You don't know what you are doing. Oviena ka venvon ma men. You see them wearing social media. Go and read. E babo va so pa ke la werere. Uke te babo va so pa wo yam wigu pa go ene. Your eye go clear. Do you think it's an easy? Why is it? A road was not built in a day. Where they are tie bebe ni menti. They want to get everything so cheap. Come on, campaign, Anna. Most of them, they don't even campaign for so worry. A lot of people today now, you are standing against Take It Back. They started where you were, started Buhari. None of them is campaigning right now. They cannot even campaign. That's why there is the difference between comrade and a talk show host. The difference between comrade. That's why differentiate him of a social media. A talk show host is not a comrade. A comrade, you know, we come here to come and dish out things. That we edify souls. That's why if you walk most of the comrades today now, no why you're vibrant, go to their program, if you are a robot, their message is rich. The whole comrade I've seen, their message is rich. Very nutritious. a balanced diet you know, they have a photosynthesized message. They have a message that I call a complete metamorphosis. These are the problems they have. They want to get everything cheap. You want somebody that will come and fix Nigeria for you. Who do I read Nigeria? Hey, Nigeria done good. You have to roll your sleeve. You have to roll your... Oh, we are down here for this. You have to roll your sleeve. Or na igbinunu na hina. Come and say what you know. Come and say, don't tell me about your social media. Need a bone. Oh, battle about Utebono, the market. Imagine when Sotoko. Boy, anyway, why I move away, I must have a mumuva. No sense. I go on grab a bear. I don't know why I would be so immune to all this bad character. Why would go on again? Why I go on? I run away from so many topics in social media. Even I'm your way. But James chapter 4, verse 17, he said, those that know it to do good, that do it not, to them become a sin. Remember, no guys in him, that's what I have to say from here. We don't tell body me back where your mommy the bottle knew any. Yeah, you babble baby go. Yeah, what you mind the way I tear baby that way. Can I'm back him? He do whore in way. Thank God, a man war on one more comma. I tell me, he's up by my tears of by a woman. They're not bad at times. That is creating problems. Look at what is in a dossier right now. My turning for people are cooking on that one again because of Uno MMM. People are right now, they are interested in viewer. Or maybe I do agree. I will tell you somebody one day. Or maybe I will, but everybody want to go there. I agree. Or maybe no. Okay, I pay no man. We are for the way I take a message. We will not make a sense. Only now I pay and I'm going. We are there. SMO account today is respected. People, Chino Achibe is respected. A man goes to school. Go and put that thing in writing. We are in order. Some of the work we are doing today, Mark Beno, dictionary Mark Beno. The flat in where one learning a phone will know my way. What have you made? What have you invented? What have you invented? In my company where I work, I was the first person that introduced breakable ties, broken ties. I was the first person that fixed it. Ebobama, or where Nuka Visto saw in my vida. Breakable ties, I invented it in where I was working. People that know me very well, they will tell you. I also fixed it in church where I go. Go and see that church. That's why it pains me that the church we are not bought. We will later lose the church. Because the owner said he wanted to make use of it. What have you invented? We invented him, Yonpa. Okay, why would China start bringing faith into us? We cannot invent. Come on, Facebook, okay, cannot. For us to log in, don't log in and speak. It's nonsense all about. These are people that doesn't think. You don't do paperwork. You don't do battle work. Don't reserve it back. What a bullshit, man. What the fucking hell is all this? What a noise. I make a mouth. I do aya wo pagi maya. I know how many times people have given me. We have a social media. Una do the craze for them. Hell, it was a massive inana. But the other comrade who have message. I mean, again. They know they see who they look them. I do aya wo abi win zina. So they look everybody. Wa kuku kuku ya kuku your boy here. Runde emuwe a robi obo hunwe. Ozuo hina. Ozuo. Ado legbu we a robi obo hunu were yo wa. You are a fool. A fool hina. You are a fool. You need to change. You need to change. When no my babe what the fool. Good if you have been there, nobody's calling. Let me end it in here. We'll be seeing again on Saturday by the grace of God. So I don't come at any you want me news up by the way Facebook. I don't come at self-discipline. If you are not disciplined, you cannot discipline people. If you yourself is not disciplined, there's no way you can discipline the government out there. If you yourself you are not disciplined, there's no way you can discipline the government. Everyone, why are you treating them? People that are working on that, how you treating them? The same government is treating people of Imuna Lele. We are so why so ye? Correta must be the worst. We're dole buen. Okay, are you going to Robi Wawin? We carry away in it. Some of the things I condemn today, I don't insult women. That's why I'm mad at every man who wants to start creating problems with women. I'm not trying to say the women that they are not decent. No. There are ways you can run away from their problem. There are 6 million ways you can run away from the problem of a woman in social media. There are 6 million ways you can run. Oh, go away, my man. Say, oh, there no way. Who had to win a warning? Woman, don't worry about what you are going to do. Ooh, say. Why are you? There are people you cannot. You can fight a man like you and win. But not women. There is a way from the time we are going to worry. I'm going to be talking about it one day. Delala. Young boy, something. Delala. Ogbe something. E delala. Why do you want to be cool? There was a program I saw today. Now they've gathered already. Women, they have as the association. You cannot break it. What happens to one? I'm not trying to praise them. Well, maybe what some of them are doing is good, but you can avoid them. You can avoid these people. You can avoid them. The incubator. I told us about it before. If you give them one, they incubate it. And Baba, incubate everyone. You give all man one man who the 10 euro or your low woman when we have import. Let's stop all these things. We can desist away from it. We can desist away from it instead of creating problems. Or man also go hold it. Boy, man also quit it. What is going? You cannot fight it. Imagine how are you going to survive it? Calling women names. Okay, only in the man where the dog mina. I said it one time. I do not throw stone at every dog that bark at me. I do not throw stone at every dog that bark at me. That is to say, in other words, I don't mind whatever people. There was a guy one day they told me that this guy was insulting me. Imam is a yo. I never mind him. Because I admit I'm too big. He has a boy to a home. But then creating problem here and there. So many nonsense is happening in social media. I wish a vigilante can just enter social media. Even can make our close sabbath space or in a duo. Our close, I mean everybody go find what thing go they do. Because the noise is becoming too much. Adwaya or Pagabu, yeah. Looking everybody at the same eye. Imagine what I mean, all these people join the way they craze for social media. When why I'm winning here with social media, why at the topic, una believe in talking. Oh, Salobo, I see a disgrace, you know why we need Jesus. Because it's becoming too much. Too much of everything is bad. Let's change away from attitude. If your brain can no longer carry it right now, you are mentally derailed and mentally unstable. Stay at home. Social media is not made for people, nor Efuane. It's made for people that have their brain at the center of their head. If you are imbalanced, you cannot stay here. I told us one time, if you are not very careful, you will be carried away. You can't be carried away in social media. Even where they hate, who don't like it? It has a spirit. Social media is a different world on its own. When I'm a marine world, when I'm a meeting witches world, it has a mere social media world. It's a different world entirely. It takes the grace of God for you to be here and remain normal. When on Saloba, you will be possessed. That's why some people call me. Let me give you a Twitter verse of the Bible. Because women are made, anything I see women do, calling out, is their calling. You cannot change it. But there is a way you can avoid them. I came out the other time begging the women. People were feeling well. I don't have a problem with the women until today. Mommy, I had to be having a problem. We are what here, but my baba, and I said, you are hitting my way. You are top of my way. Oh, we are teaching my man. Again, a new way, Nigeria, a school, you always could say, I don't teach my way. Because they're not saying I'm not. So let desist away from this nonsense here and there. It's not going to help us to anywhere. Let fight a recourse. If we really say to what we claim is what we are really doing, let begin to act according to the name we are called. Any name you hear, I will mean any name. Or now here, I will mean any name in where we are. I'm not a pastor, but I see that there is a sense why Bible must be included in this whole area. Egba, umeru mo meri ni, oji me dori emo salo bo adu bare me na ya fe. Because man remember on in yebege. You can create a topic on your own. A tree cannot make a forest. A road was not built in a day. Gradually, you spring up one day, and the grace will come upon you. May God help us in Jesus' name. Please don't take your phone if tuning in with us. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, IACP TV. Then and follow us and like our page. Thank you. That's the best thing. Man, nego man. By the grace of God, we they help ourselves. They go. So, mommy, well, do have a damn man. Man, God bless you all in Jesus' name. Please let me ending it here. Same time, same station on Saturday. By the grace of God, as God live it. On Saturday, by the grace of God, as God live it. Same time, same station. We have our timetable. Mare do azo ribadi ma. Mare gema ya ladian. Mare ladian. Mare ladian. Agbo ma yo. Ah, sano ma bo. Oh, when ne vi ladian. Oh, male le nokata. Or Malay no kata, boke ya babana or ladan energy. The women many problem with him. Many problem with him, and they are still enjoying themselves there. Let us work it. If we are teaching, if we are joke, ya boss or do, it will be better. If we are teaching, if we can be making their joy, I can also go there at time. Just if follow them, you will be your gear to while away the whole time. But how will everybody, then you want people to start respecting you when you are not respecting yourself? Imagine my mumuna wrong pa or one munyahu. And Omani epe any white problem problem in Nigeria. Right now look at one problem. No waro tonania. Away tagima. O carry your ban on you say mana vote in our river my way or river. The Maukana. What are we doing about it right now? We are yet disturbing social media. E mazuga bo may be blame. E mazuga bo may blame. No ma way mandra yita view and koke ki Facebook, particularly presenters. Maybe one day one dollar Eladian. No matter what, do I have you? Okay, so Eladian will live. I just pray one day God give them the empowerment to do that. So that there should be sanity. Equal boom, but one man. Please let me end it here. I don't want to see this time. I say 2 hours a day, so I don't want to break the record today. And let this music has a meaning. Please, let's follow the meaning of this music by the grace of God. Just follow the meaning of this music. This music has a very big significance. Please, if you are just tuning in right now, like our page, follow us. Because there are more messages that are going to be coming. More messages coming. By the grace of God, God has empowered us to always study during the week. We create time to study one or two verses of the Bible. We study, compare the topic that we have, how we can be able to put it together so that any person over the life today, and we'll talk about praise today. Maybe one or two person can also add it to his own predicament. Before you know, Agmoyo with Ofi Warrior. So that's what social media is meant for. It's not meant for problem. Not doing the best troublemaker of the year. May the peace of the Lord remain with you all in Jesus' name. Let us enjoy this music together. Please listen to the meaning of this music. This music has a meaning. It has a meaning. Listen to the music. Good night, all. I love you with the love of God. Join hands and pray for Edo State and the whole Nigerian for it to be great. father must rise up to pray for our nation. The prayer of the women is going to lift up Nigeria, not for the men. All mothers should rise up and pray for our nation. If our nation must be stand still for peace, the women, please, let's pray for this nation. The women have a greater potential. Atuale for all our mothers. If your phone was out, but even on my mama, wagapagbe na neru ne wima. It's a call for the mother to stand up on their feet. Wake up from your slumber, stand up and pray for our nation. Oh, warrior Zagba. The Nigeria Evo no mano. Wagi Nigeria Day. A call for the women. There is a sense why we must have to pray. Prayer is the key. Oh yes, oh yes. We are going to be in support of that prayer. The International Association for the Advancement. We are going to be in support of that great prayer. Oh yes. The date is January 2nd, 2019. All mothers, a call for prayer. I'm gonna see you again.